When I was at school, my best friend had a father who was a forensic scientist, and I was fascinated by that. I started reading books on it, and I then did my work experience in a pathology laboratory. That was great, but the last couple of days of that week, they put me on the ward with, I think, a physiotherapist and an ECG technician. And I realised then that I liked working with patients who were on the ward much more than with specimens in the lab. And that's really what drove me to think about taking medicine on.